Till I first met you, I was lonesome. And when you came inside, dear, my heart grew light and this old world seemed new to me. You're really swell, I have to admit you deserve expressions that really fit you. And so I've racked my brain hoping to explain all the things that you do to me. By mere Mr. Shane, please let me explain. By mere Mr. Shane means you're grand. By mere Mr. Shane, again I'll explain. It means you're the fairest in the land. I could say Bella, Bella, even Seven-der bar, each language only helps me tell you how grand you are. But let me try to explain. By mere Mr. Shane means that you're grand. By mere Mr. Shane, it's such an old refrain, and yet I should explain. It means I am begging for your hand. I could say Bella, Bella, even Seven de Ba. Each language only helps me tell you how.
I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all
laughed and cried. I've had my fill, my share of losing, and now as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that. And may I say, not in a shy way, oh no, oh no, not me, I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way. Yes, it was my